Well, the instances are important because what they do is they put a group of faculty together, and those faculty work with community partners, or it could be with other people outside the university, which bring the students in developing research projects, in activities.
One of the unique parts about the consulting project that the students do is really their engagement over a long period of time on one really complex problem that solves an issue that one of our community partners is facing.
We went to great lengths to provide very detailed information based off the project that they researched, which will be extremely valuable for us, obviously.
So the capstone class here at IUPUI in the sport management program is an opportunity for students to bring together all of the knowledge and all of the skills that they have learned and practiced in all of the classes that they've taken leading up to this point. And I've just been really impressed with their creativity.
Our school pride themselves on giving the students real life experiences. I think, you know, if you look at any other school in the IUPUI, we have 100% participation in internship, external internships.
I've really enjoyed working with Graham Park. Their ears are open to the innovative ideas that the students are creating, and so it is great to have a community partner.
This has been probably the most robust opportunity that we've had to work with a local university, just because of the time that was dedicated particularly to this project.
Also, our faculty here are really involved in those type of experiences because we know the value of those experiences.
What they're getting out of this project that they're working on behalf of Graham Park is the first step of many to getting them down the path where they're successful in this industry. Connections, contacts, it's not always what you know, sometimes it's who you know. So make sure you keep forging those relationships.
You know, there's research show that students that participate in those experiences, undergraduate research, service learning experiences, civic engagement experiences, they're more likely to graduate and they're more likely to get a job after they finish.